So I'm headed on my way to the South Pole of New York State / New York City, the southernmost point in the state. It's called Ward's Point, and it's on the borough of Staten Island. I just got off a Staten Island railway train at Tottenville station, and I am going to be making my way there. It's pretty cold today. It's around 10 degrees Fahrenheit with wind chills in the negatives. They call Staten Island the forgotten borough because it's so excluded from the rest of New York City. You can't really get here without taking a boat or going over the bridge. The subway system doesn't even come here. I should have went down that other street. The roads here in Staten Island can get pretty crooked, and if you don't follow a map, you won't know where you're going. That road that I was gonna go on would have taken me more southeast. Now here, I'm following the shore more. Can see the water to the right of me, so this is definitely going the right way. Be kind of interesting to see what this southernmost point is like. It's funny because they have a South Pole marker there, and as you all know, South Pole is really, really cold. And today is like the coldest day of the year, pretty much. Surprisingly, this GoPro is holding up pretty well with the battery life. Thumbs up to GoPro for making a great product. All the cameras they have claim to have good battery life, but when you need it in the extreme temperatures, it doesn't last that long. tree balls, I guess. I don't know what you call them. They're a little bit tricky if you don't watch where you're going and you step on them. Colder than inland. Go closer to the water, I need to take Amboy Road right here. Nice weather, I wouldn't mind living out here, but in this frigid temperature, it's freezing here, especially right by the water. So now this is Ward's Point Avenue, and since we're going to Ward's Point, it's pretty safe to assume we're going right direction. Shoveled, but it's not that bad. It's cold. it looks like there's a dead end here. I'll have to go around. The problem is with temperatures like these, when you take out your phone, your hands are too cold to use the phone, so kind of have to use your direction a little bit. Okay, I see the sign that says Shore Road, so I'm assuming that's the shore. I don't have to take out my phone unless I absolutely need to, and until I can't see the water anymore. Says do not enter, but is that only for cars or people? Well, the water is there. Let's see if this is a public road. Oh, conference house. I knew that. So the conference house is in Wards Point Park. So this is definitely the right way. Here's the Ward House, built in 1830. That's what the sign says. building. And here is the end of Highland Boulevard, a major road in Staten Island that goes pretty much north to south. And here is Conference House Park, which also includes Ward's Point Park. Wonder if they're even open. Is open. There it is.
Hi. This is an unexpected surprise. I didn't think there was a museum at the bottom of Staten Island, but there is.
All right.
Take care.
Okay, so I just checked out the conference house / visitor center, and they told me that there's some historic houses up here. And the South Pole, maybe a little bit of a challenge to get to because the ground is kind of questionable, and we may not be able to see the pole because it's covered in snow, but nonetheless I'm going to give it a try, and I'm going to take a look at these houses first, which is to the north of the visitor center. Should be very interesting. So here's Conference House Park, New York City Parks Department, southernmost tip of the city on the borough of Staten Island. Step in like a foot deep each step. Nice place to go sledding. Here's a historic house. The Billop House, historic landmark. This is an ancient house, built before 1700. Wow. No, can we go in? Nope. It's locked. Oh, this is a hiking trail. Blue trail. Yeah. If I go down there, I'm gonna get lost. definitely gonna get my exercise in today, just trotting through the snow. I'm prepared for it though. I've got duck boots, waterproof duck boots, snow pants, and a very oversized down jacket with ski gloves. And actually my fingers aren't that numb, so that's a good sign. Nice view. You know what would be very nice, to bring something like a fat bike here and just glide through the snow. Judging by this trail, people aren't the only ones to have walked down here. There's some kind of vehicle with a single tire. As long as I see footsteps, I'm not lost. Squirrel up in that tree over there. Looks like there's a big opening here. I don't know what street this is, if it even is a street. Definitely a four-wheel vehicle came down here. That there. definitely have to check this out. It looks cool. Whoa! That is some deep snow. Whew. Pants on. I am not getting any moisture whatsoever inside, and I'm impressed. See ground here. We're still on the blue trail. I think that's it. The South Pole, I'm here. This is what I saw online. And I made it. The southernmost tip of New York State and New York City. Thank you. saw on the map. This road here is Billop Avenue. Should head right to the streets of Staten Island, so gotta go back this way. Thin ice, no kidding, I could see it's thin. Thank you. Good. You gotta check out the beach, it's so cool.
Oh, really?
The ocean's all frozen and you can like feel the ice.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, sure, we'll check that out.
Yeah, all the way to the end, just all straight. Right.
Thank you.
All right. A playground named after Native Americans. It's very fitting because they were here first. I'm done trotting through the snow now. Here's Main Street. Just need to take this all the way back to the subway station. Well, technically it's not a subway because it doesn't go underground. But they still use the same cars as the subway. Thank you. Highland Boulevard.
Bus to St. George Ferry via Highland is 4 minutes away.
I'd rather take the train though. Thank you. riding the 8 bus that I thought of taking. Look at this, I can't even walk down there because it's not shoveled. Yeah, I filmed by the beach, it's really nice. The ocean's all frozen, there's ice. Yeah. Do that again, that was cool. Ooh!
Thanks, man!
Station was so far away from the beach over there. This little narrow path. You gotta have really good balance not to touch any of the sides. Okay, we just walked from one end of Staten Island on the south side to the north side. Interesting fact, the Staten Island Railway is free unless you're getting off at St. George Terminal or the stop right before it.